Thank you, Norman. Thank you to Roots Action for all the work you did to put this mobilization campaign together. And thank you to all of you for being here today. I will be short, as a lot have already been said, and I'm as looking forward as you are to hearing James Risen. So, the United States is ranked at the 46th position in the Reporters Without Borders 2014 WordPress Freedom Index. The WordPress Freedom Index that Reporters Without Borders has published every year since 2002 measure the level of freedom of information in 180 countries. It reflects the degree of freedom that journalists, news organizations, and bloggers enjoy in each country. One explanation for the United States to be ranked at the 46th position, the whistleblower is the enemy. 8 alleged whistleblowers have been charged under the Espionage Act since Barack Obama took office in 2009, which is the highest number under any previous administration combined. There is no true freedom of information, no true freedom of the press without protection of journalist sources. Leaks are the lifeblood of investigative journalists. Given that nearly all information related to national security is classified in this country, it is then safe to say that this crackdown against whistleblowers is designed to restrict all but officially approved version of events. This highlights the need for a comprehensive federal shield law in the US, which could protect journalist sources at the federal level. For the moment, the Senate Shield Law project, supported by the Obama administration, still has major flaws. 2013 will remain the year of the Associated Press scandal, which came to light when the Department of Justice acknowledged that it has seized the news agency phone records. 2013 will be remembered as the year where whistleblower Manning was condemned to 35 years in prison. 2013 will also be remembered for the revelation of Edward Snowden, who exposed the NSA surveillance method. And now, will 2014 be remembered as the year when James Risen was sent to jail for doing his job? I hope not, and we hope not. Reporters Without Borders is deeply worried by the continuing efforts taken by the Department of Justice to force James Risen to testify against his confidential source. And Reporters Without Borders calls on the Department of Justice to halt all legal action against James Risen. Reporters Without Borders is the largest press freedom organization in the world with almost 30 years of experience. Thanks to its unique global network of 150 correspondents investigated in 130 countries, 12 national offices and a consultative status at the UN and UNESCO, Reporters Without Borders is able to have a global impact by gathering and providing underground intelligence and defending and assisting news providers all around the world. And today we are here to defend James Risen, to defend the First Amendment, because freedom of the press is the most important freedom. This is the freedom that allows all of us to verify the existence of all other freedom. Thank you.